Hello my dear students, in this video I am going to show you how to easily reverse any video clip. So without any further delay, let's start it. This time I add a sample video clip in timeline. And here you see the video clip. Let's play this clip now. A sample video clip with no sound. I just remove the sound from this video, that because if I add reverse effect in my video clip, then audio clip also be reversed. That's why I just remove audio clip from video. Now to add reverse effect in this video clip, simply right click on this and select reverse. And look, we just successfully reverse our video. Makes sense, right? Haha. Now to make this reverse video more interesting, I just simply add a background music under this. And I just split the extra portion of the video and delete it. So let's play this clip. Awesome, right? So in this way, we can easily reverse any type of video clip just in one click. Thank you so much for watching.